So I'm playing a character called Vibhavari in the film, and she is absolutely mental and crazy about sound. Not even so much music, just sound. What, where it comes from, what it does, how do people look when they sing it, what, how her soul stirs when suddenly somebody hits a note that she's never heard before. And you know, like this, like goosebumps, when like she has a bodily reaction to great music. And that's her, that's Vibhavari, music and soul.